caliber gunner is on the go. That was actually pretty effective. I know for certain there's an enemy up there as well. That looks like it could be a Typhoon. Which way is he going? I think he's already done his thing and he's going home. He might have been escort for the A-20 and failed. And has now decided, well, he's dead, I'll go home. Not interested in the fight. Obviously be in here trying to kill me. Oh no, there he goes on a turn. Maybe that's because there's two out there now? I don't know. Hopefully I go over there going off. This is either going to work well or fail spectacularly. See, I can already feel it failing. They're small caliber weapons to keep him nervous. Chasing this guy down. He's definitely run into a friend, there's no way he's out here. Because look at where that flak just went off. He's not out here alone. I wonder if that's a Tempest. I mean, Tempests are super, super fast. Can't really tell. I got close, but not close enough. I've chased him off. I've got the altitude advantage now. I think he's going to try and get back in on the fight, but now I'm above him. So I've got to be careful of the head-on. That's a 30mm to the engine and he's on fire.